Hello everybody, welcome back to another LCPDFR video on GTA 4. Today's video, I'm going to be driving around in the Broca Dukes area. I think that's what island I'm on. But yeah, I'm going to be actually using a partner. I don't think I've ever used a partner in any of my LCPDFR videos. I think this is actually the first. Let's take him on our journey. Whoa, there we go. Yeah, I don't think I've ever used a partner before. What the fuck? What the hell? Yeah, okay. Yeah, that was... What is she doing? What is he doing? Oh my god. That was very strange. Let's, I guess pull over this lady? Are you serious? Why is she running? Like, come on, like... You're in, like, the worst car, I guess. Oh, it was a Mustang. Yeah, your car's in pretty bad shape. And 1050 in the back of a taxi. And this guy's gonna 1050 into me. You fucking dumbass. Okay, looks like she's heading eastbound. Howard Street. Oh my gosh. Looks like we have Liberty City with us. If you guys were wondering, this is... I don't even remember where I got this. The skin was from GTA Police Mods. And the car was from LCPDFR. I mean, if you guys do really want the car, then I can... what are you doing? You dumb... Oh my god. Well, we got her in custody. What are you doing? Like, my partner's just staring at me like, I forgot. I don't even remember, like, asking for backup, so, I mean, whatever. Well, guys, Christmas break, or holiday break, has finally started, which I'm very excited about. I just finished my exams. Now we're on break. So that, are they all running? No, they already have green lights. Who's talking? Oh, we have green light? Nice. We can go on whatever it's called, Bravehearts. So, officer requiring assistance. We can go to that. I think that's a code 3 call. Report. It'll head code 3 there. Hopefully this isn't too far. I don't think it's going to be. But. Oh my god. I swear. Okay, let's get back in the car. We're good. Just remember to put on our seatbelts. Okay, reminder, put on seatbelts. Put your hands Oh, jeez. Oh, nope, we're good. Where is the... Nope, don't. I have my lights on, you don't have to... Whoa! Ooh. Hope that's worth time in the pen. What are you shooting at? Oh, No! How could you? Oh, crap. I'll get you up. Oh god, don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Please don't die. What? No, don't die. Don't die. Come on. You can get up. You can get up. Come on. Come on. No. No. Dispatch, you better call in the medics. An officer in need of assistance. Son of a... You dumb... Bitch. Oh my god. Why did she... Where did your waist go? Where's the ambulance? No. We can't just like... We have to help him. Okay, we got an ambulance. Maybe he can help us. Stop! Right here! Don't leave! Oh my god. I'll avenge his death. Just waiting for that bus to run over his head. What is this dumb ambulance doing? Well, we lost a partner. Probably shouldn't take partners with us. It's probably a pretty bad idea. I'll probably just end up dying anyways. God, why does everyone in Broker Dukes drive like the shittiest car? Shots fired. We'll head to that. Reports of a female discharging a weapon. Excuse me, taxi. Just need to get through there real quick. Okay. We'll head code 3 there. Okay, there's the female. I don't see any weapon. Okay, ma'am. Are you serious? Stop. Stop. Stop resisting. Dang, she's actually pretty fast. God. Hit her. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get your ass up, okay. There we go. Let's head onto the highway. And you're gonna run the red light. Yep. You saw me right there. You saw me. There's no reason to run that light. Exit my vehicle, like, she's...
Pull the car to the side!
Like, come on, like... Let's... Okay, can I exit my vehicle?
Traffic is getting worse and worse on this street!
There we go, we're good. Looks like...
Get in, honey.
Oh god, I thought she's gonna open fire on me.
You're driving like you're drunk.
You're driving like you're drunk.
I need to see some ID. Much obliged.
Thank you, Gretchen Mon Man. Mon Man. Something like that. I'll be right back with you.
You have got to be kidding me.
What? Gretchen Man. Valid? No. She's good.
Listen, I just had me a fucking bell and I gotta get to a bathroom.
That's kind of funny.
Go ahead with that.
What are you doing? I wasn't even gonna give you anything. You dumb. Oh my god, you were so stupid. Like, I was literally gonna let her get free. Like, I wasn't even gonna give her a citation. I was gonna be nice and not give her anything, but she just has to freaking run, whatever. You're not too, Jesus. Another officer evacuated. Okay, looks like we're gonna be continuing southbound Brooker Duke's Expressway. That's what it is. Oh god, okay. Nope, taking the exit. Oh god. Nope, stop it, stop. Frickin'. Stupid van. Wait, where'd we go? Okay. Okay, it looks like one of our Liberty City Charger officers taking lead right now. And now he's not. Okay, take lead or not? Like, seriously. Okay, I'm just gonna pit you, because you're not being any service to me. Some guy stole her phone back there. Like, why would you run? Like, I was gonna... Oh my god. Like, you're so stupid. Okay, come on. Nope. Yep, you're done, ma'am. I'm sorry. I was about to pull her out of the car. Nope. What are you doing? Okay.
Officer, I'm just minding my own business.
Okay, y'all quest oh man, my car is dirty. Oh dang, that's a lot sharper. Yeah, we'll go on duty. This is great. intoxicated person. Nope. Whoa. Oh, God. That was close. Pretty sure, this lady ran a red.
What up?
And that van's totally gonna... that van's gonna be definitely inconsiderate of the people crossing the crosswalk, but let's pull him over. See what his deal is.
Pull over,
and you're gonna stop in the middle of the intersection. Let's move up a little bit. A little bit more. And oh my gosh. So we have a, I don't even know it. What did they even do? Like, is this an Asian carpet? Okay. We have a carpet van heading eastbound Livingston Street. Jeez. Calm down. Okay, looks like he's taking a loop. Northbound. It's gonna be proceeding eastbound Huntington Street. Southbound. What is it, Thornton? No, I'm on a pursuit call. I'm just nervous about that other officer. He's just gonna like ram me off the road. Okay, 10:50 into a civilian vehicle. Oh God. Yeah, just go ahead of me. You're cool. And you're gonna go. God, you're stupid. Gosh. He's pulling into the gas station. Oh God. Yep. Nope. We don't want to blow up. Oh jeez. Okay, let's get out of the. Get out of the car. Nope, don't get in.
You're under arrest. Another thug out of Liberty City.
Oh my God.
Don't yell at me.
Okay, I'm just glad nothing blew up, because that would have been really bad. I'm kind of glad nothing. Oh, thank you.
Pursuit is now on foot. Ha! Thought you could outrun me.
Okay, looks like she's being. She's going in custody, so that's good. Let's head to Algonquin and see what we can get into real quick. Oh man, you can't even like, yeah, you definitely need to change the window tinting. If you guys do want the model to this car, I'd be happy to have it in the description below, so. Oh, that was close. Let's go on to duty. Well, I'm in this lane, bro. Wait, is this an only turn? Wait, is it?
Please excuse me.
I guess I can go in this way. Man, there's a lot. Oh shoot! Nope, not that way. Oh god. Okay, nothing happened. I was just right there. Yeah. And you're gonna turn. Hey. Come on. Like, I knew you were gonna do that, but I just wanted to see if you would at least give me the right of way.
Over, asshole.
Okay, pull over right by the police station. That's pretty smart. Let's go talk to this. Looks like it's a male wearing headphones. You were carelessly
Look,
driving.
You're driving like you're drunk.
Why, hello?
I need to see some ID.
Build up.
Thank you.
No. Vaughn McLeod. I can't help you, man.
You're a dickhead.
Golly gosh, what has gotten into you?
I'm a cop. And you're a dickhead. Vaughn McLeod. Ooh. That sucks, man. Is there a revoked license?
Hey, can we try a little gas up there?
That sucks. What are you doing? What are you... Oh, Jesus. God. Oh my gosh. Oh, thanks for your help, guys. And, you know, just carry on with the conversation. Did one of them assist? Or are they just... Whatever. That was... I was wondering why he's getting out of the car. I'm like, okay, what are you doing? Just getting out of the car. Look at that. Put that underneath the car. Well, guys. I want to thank you guys for watching my videos. Just remember to hit that subscribe button if you are new watching this. And if you guys do want a link to this car or the skin or anything like that, just hit me up in the comments section. And, you know, just tell me if you guys want that. Just remember, guys, hit that like button, subscribe, comment. And I just want to say thank you guys for watching my videos. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.